Thank you so much. Thank you. Is it that obvious that I'm a little audience starved at this point? So this next song I want to do is one of my favorites. It's from Steven Universe, and girl, you know Rebecca Sugar turns that party fucking out. Every song in that show is a goddamn bop. And I'm not even sorry about it. I'm not. I love it. And we're gonna keep going because this one is just so near and dear to my heart. I had been changing the lyrics a bit so it could still be gay from a male's perspective, but while that's valid, I am going to keep the original lyrics just because, you know, with the original pronouns and everything, I don't want to disrespect Rebecca Sugar's show because it is largely, while the themes are gay, it is largely lesbian. And listen, us skinny white gays, we have our time every day, okay? So I don't need to take that away from anybody. If you disagree, I'm sure I'll hear from you in the comments, and I do read all of them, so you will be heard. At least I'm not pulling a Sutton Foster and singing Dream Girls. That's right, we're going there. Hello! This is Doubtfire Realness. I was fine with the men who would come into her life now and again. I was fine, 'cause I knew that they didn't really matter until you. I was fine when you came, and we fought like it was all some silly game over her, who she'd choose. After all those years, I never thought I'd lose. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? You won, and she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? War and glory, reinvention, fusion, freedom, her attention out in daylight, my potential, bold, precise, experimental. Who am I now in this world without her? Petty and dull with the nerve to doubt her. What does it matter? It's already done. Now I've got to be there for her son. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? You won, and she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? I bet. Okay, I know some of you are Hot Topic kids, because the instant that second song started playing, I bet you know exactly what it was. Huh? I'll wait. Let me know in the comments. Let me know what that song was. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, wow.